What's going down, Molly Schuyler fans? Welcome back to Schuyler Nation, where mom and woman versus food always is trying to clean your plate because wasting food is god darn rude. I'm in Bowie, Maryland, down the road. I have never been to Chipotle. I had a wonderful sponsor, Charles Packard. He wanted to see something massive, so I have never been to the Chipotle, and I just ordered $200 worth of burritos. I got 12 of them. They are all brisket. They all had added the queso and the guacamole and whatnot. And I got three Diet Cokes to help keep the calories down. Enter the crickets. Anyway, got a box over there. I will show a little bit of the production there. I did take a couple clips out of there making it. But, Charles, you freaking rock. I appreciate the sponsorship. And let's get on home so I can eat some burritos because I've never had one of these and they look doggone good.
I don't know if I can do this actually. No, this is, look at that.
Welcome back. I am home. I've got my burritos and my burrito cokes trying to keep the calories down. So once again, I did spend approximately $200. I was $192.24. They charged me for 12 burritos. All had brisket, all had queso, all had guacamole, and I asked for three large sodas, but they charged me for small ones. So technically, I probably would have gotten closer to 200 if I would have large sodas. So, right there. There you go. $192. They put it in a happy little case. These are beefy, these are big. These are not small burritos. These are a good pound a piece. I'm pretty impressed, actually. So I did get 12, and it's gonna be interesting. This is a lot of food. This is not a light challenge. So I will, Oh gosh. Like I said, this is 12 burritos. Like, this is big. This is actually really massive. Charles, you rock. Like I said, I don't know how long this is gonna take me. I'm hoping I can finish this. This looks very doable. Like I said, $200, give or take a little bit here and there. Like I said, if I would've got my large sodas, I probably would've, I would've been at the $200 mark, but I guess I gave the smalls, so I thought I had overcharged, so whatever, that is fine. Like I said, I've got my Chipotle food here. So let me see what we got here. Obviously I've got these 12, yeah, they numbered them all too, so this is what they look like. It's like a football, like a little football. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wrap all these and then I'll give you a piece of it.
Just because of craps and giggles, I'm just going to weigh a couple of these burritos because I feel like this needs to be done. So, because we can kind of get maybe an average of some of this. So, 1 pound 11 ounces. Let's just say 1 pound 10. Let's see. 111. Let's see. Oh, fabulous. 115, so almost 2 pounds. That's delicious. Another one here. 112. So I'm averaging pretty much between 111 to 115. So easily, let's just gonna say over 110 a piece. So times 12. So let's figure that out. Yum.
Bowl underneath there. I have a cutting board right here. So I'm trying to find a way to stabilize this front really toppling it. I'm gonna try to get a guesstimate of weight with this because I'm trying to obviously have to be hovering over that just to get the weight of that. So I got burritos right here, so bear with me here.
And at 13 pounds, 5.3 ounces just with these up here. I've got some more to go. So please, I'm gonna try to do this without knocking this over. It's kind of like we're gonna play a game of Jenga here real quick. I've got three more. I'm hoping I can kind of see that. I'm not trying to move things around too terribly much without knocking things over, but this is not stable. So I've got 19 pounds, 5.9 ounces in burrito alone. This is it right here. My burrito pile, it is literally damn near 20 pounds. So, oof, we'll see what happens. I'm not gonna go for time because this is 20 pounds. We'll see what happens.
New game plan. I didn't realize I had 20 pounds of food in front of me. It's pre-dance, it's whatever. Like I said, I kind of weighed it out. It was 19 pounds, 5 some odd ounces, but that's still a ton of burrito. It's right there, it's in front of me. This is not gonna be a speed challenge by any means, because otherwise I can't do these things like these are dense, they're heavy, and it's gonna be interesting. So just based on that, I'm going to clear this, and we are going to just start because once again, this is gonna be up to you, Charles. Dear God. I've never had Chipotle. Absolutely delicious. I think it's gonna be way bigger because, I don't know. I suppose it does add up. And I did get a bite all the same. I have brisket, I have queso, guacamole, pico, lettuce, cheese, black beans, and white rice. So I'll use those heavier ones right here. This is legit like 2 pounds. And I will be standing up by the end of this, I promise you. Ooh. good. I noticed a lot of people saying, oh, like a gay, and no, it's just like, oh, it's just hot. It's almost like a reflex kind of get back out. But, it is what it is. I never lost the original one. But, yeah, I think it's a couple of them. I probably would never look at the SMC on video because. Ooh. half burritos left. This is gonna be a close one, I'm not gonna lie. With all this rice, I like rice, I promise you. Not in pain yet, but whoa. This is not impossible. But not cold. I'm just getting... The taste is kind of just getting... Well, obviously, beans and rice and bread and liquid food eat way differently. So I hope you all know that. And I have eaten a 15-pound burrito and 9-something. But also with that 9-pound burrito, or 15-pound burrito, was almost all liquid, no rice. The rice is adding so much mass. Like I said, I'm not going to quit on this. There's going to be... quite a bit of a standing here kind of at this point. It's I would like to finish, let's just say that. I need to go show slowly but surely the world. I had that one tinge from like, ooh, stop for a second, I'm getting into trouble. Mm-hmm. Like I said, I'm getting there. It's so much ways. It's so good, but it just, whew, lots of mass. I mean, I could probably power through it right now, but I would hate to accidentally eat too much too fast. Oh, gosh. I am over 20 pounds. If I finish in one load, you're 20 pounds. Yeah, I think it's back up again. It's a 20 ounce soda. It's 1 1/4 pounds, so right there, just with that. Oh my god. Oh. Wow, Charles. Yay. That was massive. 20 pounds basically. 19 pounds, 5 point some odd ounces of Chipotle plus some drink. Oh, excuse me. Martin, not gonna lie. Wow. Like and subscribe. Oh my god. Molly Schuyler versus 20 pounds of Chipotle. Ugh. It wasn't as quick as I wanted, but there was a lot of rice. Once again, Charles, rock on. Thank you for the sponsorship on this one. If y'all want to see something, let me know. Link in the description below, and we'll find a way to make it happen. Wow. That was delicious. I'm full. Thanks again. Once again, like and subscribe. We will see you with another amazing challenge. That's seriously massive!